could make it.
As you know, the main six has suddenly went missing about a week ago. I've sent my guards to go find some citizens that are willing to help find the main six. We've sent one of our citizens to the Everflee Forest, but they haven't came back yet. Would you mind going to the Everflee Forest to see if they found anything? Thank you.
Friendship is not allowed here. You think you can save your precious friends, don't you? Well, if you're that determined, I would like to see you try. Head into the next room. I have a special surprise waiting for you.
My name is Midnight Flash. I don't know where I am. I'm in some sort of dungeon? The last thing I remember is falling down a hole by accident and waking up here. This place definitely gives me the creeps though. My objective is to find the main six and return them safely back to Ponyville. Shouldn't be too hard, right?
you go. Come back. Please, come back. You said you are here? Why did this happen? Come back. No, stay. Don't leave again. It's all right. Is that you, my love? You came for me. Where did you go?
It appears that I'm not alone down here. I just witnessed something truly terrifying. It was a pony, but its eyes were gone, and the poor thing looked like it was tortured. Its voice was crying out for me, begging for me not to leave them. Whatever it was, I hope it doesn't follow me. Maybe it was all in my head? Looks like I'm outside. I'm not sure how that's possible. Maybe I'm starting to lose my mind. I'm not expecting to find any source of food or drinkable water down here, but I really need to find something to eat. Why did Princess Celestia pick me to go find Twilight Sparkle and the others? Sure, I may be an explorer, but I didn't even sign up for this. She just chose me and said, "The fate of Equestria is counting on you." Anyways, I'll be continuing my journey to try and save the main six. Up from here is a path ahead. Maybe this will lead me out of this place. I've witnessed yet another horrifying sight. Another party. It kinda sounded like Rainbow Dash? No, it couldn't be her. There's no way. I'm starting to think that Twilight and the others are down here. I just know they have to be down here somewhere. There's another door that leads to another part of this labyrinth. I'm gonna go check it out. Here goes nothing.
What are you doing here? Doesn't matter. My time has ran out. But please, save the main six. Finish what I could not.
Thank you. I guess. I can see you reading this note. I bet you don't even know I am. I can be anywhere, anytime. You wouldn't even know it.
Thank you.
letter, darling. Did that reading startle you? Sorry about that. Wow, I do hope you'll be more fun than the last one. Let's see how well you can handle your sanity.
Thank you. Someone's dress, darling! You could use a makeover! with someone dressed, darling. You could use a makeover.
Help me. My pet bunny Angel got lost, and I don't know where he went. Please help me find him. You found him? Please be kind and release him out of your bag. Please? thank you so much. I'm so happy. I could just... Well, take this. I hope you'll be able to find what you're looking for. Excuse me? I hope you don't mind, but can I come with you? this box here. Thank you so much. You're a lifesaver. As compensation, I baked an extra batch of cupcakes just for you. I put it on the table behind you.
Hey, didn't see you there. Say, do you think you can find a book named Biology on Ponies? I need the book for a study I'm doing. Let me know once you found it. You found it? Thank you so much. What's that? You want to find a way out of here? I know a way out. It's a very clever spot. Look for a magenta-colored book on one of the shelves. You'll know once you see the book.
Thank you. Is there a partner? You think you can help me find some zap apples? What are zap apples? They look like regular apples, but all rainbow instead. I need 6 of them. What do you say, partner? Stop by and get some Zap Apple jam. Come on down to Snap the Lakers later. Anyways, see you later, friend. Oh, what's that? You don't know how to get out of here? I can tell you how. Don't worry, Sugar Cube. Go straight from here and then take a left. You'll see a tall gray building with purple torches on it. That'll take you out of this here forest.
Thank you.
Here we are. This is it. This is where it all comes down. You'll be fighting Starlight Glimmer, the one who caused all of this in the first place. By stopping her, the magic that curses this place will disappear, and we'll be alive again. Good luck. We're counting on you.
What? What are you doing? Why?
Sit back.
You can't make me accept friendship. It didn't work out with them. So why would you be any different? Quite persistent, aren't you? Well, let's see you survive this!
Thank you.
still alive? You're... that determined to save me? No! I will not be friends with you! Friendship isn't for every pony! Loneliness anymore. I just want to have friends that will understand me, what I've gone through. I
want to believe in the magic of friendship again. Thank you, my friend. I understand the true meaning of friendship now. I'm sorry for all the trouble that I caused you, and everybody else that I've affected. I'll remove the spell from this place now. Every pony will be free from this spell and sent back to Ponyville. Escape route for you just ahead. It'll take you outside back into Ponyville. Again, thank you for helping me. Go on, be free.
And smile, not worth the fight. So just remember.